A hiker was found safe after he went missing at Black Elk Point over the weekend. Custer County Search and Rescue says they were called to help Pennington County Search and Rescue Saturday night. The teams found the hiker's friends waiting for him at Sylvan Lake. They say the three of them started hiking at noon and had gotten separated. Crews found him just past the wilderness boundary.